Yeah, let's talk about Rafer Alston, aka Skip to My Loop, from Southside Jamaica, Queens, New York. As a high schooler, Skip became a streetball legend playing in different New York City pro-ams. Skip played JUCO ball his first 2 years in college at Ventura, then Fresno City, and then ended up at Fresno State. His lone year as a Bulldog, Skip averaged 11 points, about 7 assists, and 2 steals. Shortly after entering his name in the NBA draft, And1 dropped their first mixtape, which was later renamed the Skip Tape. An 18-minute long video mainly of Skip's streetball highlights that created major buzz in the basketball world. In the 98 draft, Skip was selected in the second round by the Bucks. Skip really had to grind his first 5 or so years as a pro to solidify himself as an NBA player. From playing in the CBA to not getting much PT with the Bucks, some time in the D-League, a couple of 10 days in his first stint with the Raptors. To describe his game, we all know he had handles, was quick, a good distributor, could run the offense. Prime Skip would give you 12 points, 6 assists, and 2 steals. Streetball legend and 11-year NBA vet.